I hope you are fine and safe. Revise what we have learned. Let us circle the correct number. How many apples can you see? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So you will circle the number 5. How many bananas can you see? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So you will circle the number 6. How many oranges can you see? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So you'll circle the number 7. How many pears can you see? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we'll circle the number 8. Picture, you will cross the number 0 and circle the number 1. In the first, you will cross all the zeros, and the second, you will circle the number 1. You will cross the number 2 and circle the number 3. So, in the first number 2, you will cross all the 2s, and in this, you will circle all the 3s. In this picture, you will cross the number 4 and circle the number 5. The first number is 4, and you will cross all the 4s written inside the number 4. And the second, you will circle all the number 5 written inside the number 5.